Hello everyone. So in this session we will talk about the sort operators we have in the Hive. Okay, so in Apache Hive, like SQL, we can decide to order on or sort your data differently based on the ordering and distribution requirement. Okay, so here we have four clauses: sort by, order by, distributed by and cluster by, but they all behaves differently. Okay, so we need to understand what is the advantage, or what we can say, what is the functionality behind each of everyone. Okay, so here first we will talk about sort by. So Hive uses the columns in sort by to sort the rows before feeding the rows to a reducer. So basically sort by is nothing but the kind of combiner. So if you have a basic idea about MapReduce, in MapReduce we have combiner, which basically combine the output of the mapper at the mapper end itself. So here sort by perform the same thing at the mapper end before submitting the data to the reducer, but it does not combine, it just sort the data at the mapper end. So functionality is same, but combiner is combine the data, sort is just sort the data at the mapper end. Okay, so if the column is of numeric type, then sort order is also in the numeric order. If the column is string type, then sort order will be in the lexicographical order. So what is the lexicographical order? It is like this: 1 1 1 2. If we have 111 next value, then it will sort like this, because 11 and again we have 1. It will not sort like 11 12 13, it will sort like 11 111. So it's a lexicographical order. Okay, but here we will perform this data this operation on the integer type, so we'll have a better understanding. Okay, so sort by basically sort the data at the mapper end before submitting the data to the reducer. Okay, order by is simply like a SQL, so it makes sure that the final output, whatever we will get, will be sorted in the order which we have decided in the query. Okay, but sort by will not give the what we can say, we cannot make sure in sort by that the final output will be sorted. It might be or it might not be, because it is sorting data at the mapper end and not the reducer end. Okay, so order by make sure that the data is sorted at the final output will be sorted. So in Hive, order by guarantees total ordering of data, but for that it has to be passed onto the single reducer. Exactly, if we are dealing with the multiple reducer, then so order by is again will not be responsible to make sure that final output will be sorted, because if we have four reducer, then output will be sorted on the individual reducer end. Okay, but we have only single reducer, then we can make sure the final output will be sorted. Okay, so which is normally performance intensive, and therefore in the strict mode Hive makes it compulsory to use limit with order by. So order by is little bit expensive function, or maybe clause we can say. Why? Because order by basically first it get the data and store into the in memory, and then sort the data in the memory itself, and then it shows the final output per reducer. And to store the huge data in the memory and then sort in the memory, then it will take time. So that is why it is little expensive. So it is recommended whenever we use order by, use limit, so we can limit our data. Okay, so the next one is distributed by. So it ensures each of n reducer gets non overlapping ranges of column. okay, it ensures each of n reducers gets non-overlapping ranges of column. So non-overlapping ranges means, suppose we have key like 11, 22, 33, we have duplicacy at the mapper output. Okay, we have multiple keys with the, with the same name. Okay, so what distribute by does, it makes sure that the single key will go to the single reducer. So 11 data will go to the will go to reducer 1, 22 data will go to reducer 2. It is kind of partitioner in MapReduce. So if you have heard about partitioner, so it is the same thing in Hive. So it makes sure that each of the n reducer gets non-overlapping ranges. So if we have 4 reducer, then all will get the separate key. The one key will not be stored on all the reducer. One key data will go to only single reducer, second key data will go to the single reducer. Okay, cluster by is basically a combination of both distribute by and sort by. So sort by basically sort the output at the mapper end, and distribute by send the data to the same reducer with the same key. So it's a combination. Okay, so now we will implement this scenario in Hive. So I'll tell you practically how we can write the query and how we can use these clauses in Hive in my next session.